Oh, and my usual disclaimer, I'm ScatterBreaker and I'm not planning on monetizing, so please don't silence my video. I just want to share the music. Alright, here's the road.
All the lights on Saturday night, I sit down in Mexico.
So it's different down in Mexico than I'm usually used to listening to. Thousand Stars by Kathia and the Innocents. Don't hear this too often either.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
It seems like I'm losing the station now. I'm going to go put it on. I'm going to put it on a Bluetooth. This is Chucha Libre, Depresión Tropical. Just going to record some videos. By Chucha Libre. I learned about these guys through that Los Psicos, S-A-I-C-O-S, band that Peruvian Underground. It was under related artists, so I put it on earlier and I thought, that's good. Check that out. So, here's proof. I'm returning. Executive action, a quiet place, and a gentleman to the library. I think they all went in. This is Chucha Libre, Muchachita de Oriente. From the album Cannibalismo. This doesn't have 0 views. I don't know whether I'm online or not, but I thought, I'll just go online tonight. And I haven't been really trusting Twitch lately with the full stream thing, so I took a screenshot at the beginning of this one tonight. And I'll take another one at the end to see how long, like which part of the video was actually recorded. There's a mosquito in my car, actually. Oh, that was the Shazam. I had a feeling that the radio station would come in clearer tonight than it does during the day, because I know that there is a hip-hop or some kind of station that fights over that radio frequency or whatever, so I'm going to try it back on 97.9, and then I'll put it back on this if it doesn't work, but... Harlequin, but it looks like H-A-L-L.
network. Sophisticated? Probably not. Just a little ahead of our time. We are 97.9 FM.
You give your hand to me, and then you say hello, and I can hardly speak. My heart is beating so, and anyone could tell. You think you know well, but you don't know me.
So we did that yesterday because on the way we got maybe 4 minutes out of 10 or so. So we thought, well, we'll just do a screen recording and upload it later or whatever. But I still haven't done that because when it's live, I feel more comfortable with just doing whatever. And when I pre-record it, I feel like I need to like polish it up before I upload it. So I need to really just let it go to that, because just do it as if it were live. And you can let us know if it's no good, or, you know, like yeah, I'll really need to put a lot more work into that before uploading it. And then we'll just know, well, it's not really worth the time. Yeah. All right, so one more song in the on the rodeo. Oh, actually, I wonder if it's still titled, actually, RamBabbling About Cruella. Oh, this is Little Jam and the Radiance. Now is your hour. I like that. Your jukebox. But anyway, so the idea here is I have zero viewers, and it could be because my show sucks. Or it could be because I'm not even online. Or nobody's found it. Could be all any of those things. But you know what? If my show sucks, oh, I do have a viewer. So I am online. Okay. I was just about to say, but you know what? If my show sucks, I'm still gonna do it, because I like the music and I like the drive, so